camera, a crime that will make you shake your head.
A group of thieves spotted at a conservation park in Arizona removing desert toads. Why? Well, apparently people like to lick them to get high.
No thanks.
Yeah.
Maricopa County officials released this video showing the three crooks with bags full of the Sonoran Desert Toads. Hopefully I'm saying that right. The toads aren't rare, so Sonoran maybe. Authorities don't think that the guys took them for their value. Police do think that they want the poison that the toads secrete to defend themselves. If it's ingested, that poison can have these psychedelic effects.
It's a pretty dangerous to be playing with because you're talking about theft of private property.
Well, the sheriff's office is taking the crime very seriously. You need to have a license to catch or kill any wildlife. And if these thieves are selling them, they are in even more trouble. Isn't it if you kiss a toad, you get a wart or something like that?
Yeah, I think there was a woman with them. She might want to rethink that friendship.